Hey, what's going on? It's Dhiman here. Today I will show you how you can use iOS font plus emojis together in Insta Stories, tag or re-mention someone with round edges, and then I will show you how you can share reels to stories just like iPhone users. So let's start it. The app that we are going to use is Instander. To download it, you have to open a link from description, go with the latest version, now find the links section, here open Instander, switch to clone version and start downloading the latest one. Our downloading is completed, now install it and log into your Insta account. Let's see how you can upload reels and posts in high quality. Bring up more options, open Instander settings, go to quality improvements and toggle all these options one by one. Once all these enabled, you have to go back and open Instagram settings. Here look for cellular data uses. You have to turn on this high quality option. From now your content will be posted in high quality. Do you want to use iOS font and emojis together in stories? If yes, just follow these simple steps. Create a new Insta story. Type in your text. For iOS bold fonts, choose second style here. For iOS emojis, head over to emojipedia.org/apple. This site includes all new plus old iOS emojis. Just find a perfect emoji for your story. Tap and hold on it and here choose the download image. Following the same process, you can download more emojis. After downloading them, go back to Instagram. Here bring up the stickers tab. Use this overlay button to add emojis on your story. Following the same process, you can add more emojis to your story. Now just align them properly and you are ready to go. Just post it. When an Instagram user mentions us in their Insta story, Instagram allows us to mention him back. But when we mention him back from Android, their story will look like this with squared edges. But in case of iPhones, we get their story with rounded edges. If you are an Instander user, you can use this feature on your device.
How?
For that, open up more options. Go to Instander settings. Here open the developer mode. You have to enable it. Next, update this config. Now close Instander even from recents and open it again. Once you are in the main screen, you have to hold this home icon. It will redirect you to the developer settings. From here, open this meta config settings. In search box type mention reshare video. Now enable this option. Close Insta from recents and relaunch it from app drawer. Now go to chats and try to re-mention someone by using add to story button. Boom! Here we got the round edges on our Insta story. Let me zoom in so you can see it clearly. Once it's ready, add it to your story. Do you know that when we mention a user from iPhone using these font styles, there we get this @ icon instead of this. And now you are wondering how you can get this icon on your Android Insta. To solve this problem, I have done a video in the past, maybe you have watched that already. But if you are using the latest version of Instander and you are trying to mention someone using these fonts, you will get the new iPhone style @ icon, which seems pretty cool. You already knows that reels shared from Android have squared edges, but shared from iPhones have round edges along with a timer. I have already done a complete guide showing you how you can share reels to story with round edges plus timer on right. But if you are an Instander user, you can do that easily. Just hold this home icon, then open meta config settings. Here look for clips, video, sticker. Now enable all these options one by one, then close the Instander. Now you have to download a zip file. For that, open dhiman.in/iOS Instander. Under add-ons tab, you will get timer button. Close if you get any ad. I recommend you to watch this tutorial for zip passwords. From these links, open Gbox. Install this toolkit. Opening it up asks you for login. Don't do that. Just open device settings. Search for language and input, choose manage keyboards and enable the Gbox keyboard from here. Then go back and set Gbox as default. Now go back to blog, from here choose any one of these. Remember, both are protected by different passwords. Hit download button. After downloading it, open Solid Explorer, go to downloads, select this zip file and extract it using password. Now open Instander. Share a reel to your story. resize it a bit. See, this reel has round edges but it lacks timer. For that, bring up Gbox keyboard, press this button, here change the folder to SF bold. All these are timers from 1 to 60 seconds. Select a suitable timer for your reel, resize it and place it over here. Our story is ready to share. Now your story will feel like as it is shared from an iPhone. iPhone have ability to create custom emoji and Insta have ability to share them in story. Do you want to share your Memoji using Android Insta? Let me know through comments. If you want, I will create a video on that. So that's it for this video and I will see you in the next one.